guys, I'm back with a new video, and this video is about is for a friend that has, let's say, interesting encounters with an ancient god, and I think we both believe, or we got tricked in the idea that we are working with Belial, especially because there were sexual dreams and orgasms involved, and he can be a little bit naughty and tricky and fun. But anyway, he gives you access to creating or finding excellent, beautiful familiars. And these can have feathers, or these can come in the form of a reptilian, a snake or something else, and cats and dogs, of course. But what I wanted to say is that Belial or Belial also use an incubus or a succubus as a familiar to do to help them out, him out, and to help reach out to somebody. And anyway, it took me forever to do this video because there was something whispering in my ear and scratching my back that it wasn't completely the whole thing. I don't even know if that's proper English, but Belial works with familiars. He owns familiars, or he has familiars, or he uses his own familiars, and he can help you find familiars. So if that's a succubus or an incubus, that's a good thing and a fun thing, except when you're going to be drained from your energy and things like that. Now, there were some weird flashback kind of dreams. I wanted to talk to Belial and ask him if he was responsible for these sexual encounters. And he said yes, but he also said that he only helped you once. And then I started thinking about a museum in the Netherlands where they had a, how do you call it, whole thing going about these Dead Sea Scrolls. And my grandparents and also a lot of other family members are very interested in the Dead Sea Scrolls. And my grandmother left me a whole library filled with research and translations and evidence and proof and things like that. And somewhere in the Dead Sea Scrolls, it's anyway about Belial. His purpose is to bring about wickedness and guilt. All spirits associated with him are angels of destruction. Now, I don't think that we are working with an incubus, nor are we working with something destructive or damaging, or an incubus that wants to suck the hell out of you. But Belial or Belale or Belele are names, female names of the god Baal. So Belial is B-A-L-I-A-L and Baal is B-A-L. And the female part of him is Belial, and the other ones I just mentioned, or it's his wife. Baal was married with Belial, or his female part is Belial. So if you are in dream state or in trance or in meditation, or you are just dreaming and sleeping, and you listen and you hear these sounds, it makes sense that you mix things up, because I don't know, it's kind of annoying that all these names sort of are glued together and are mixed up, and nobody knows anymore if a god is a male or a female or whatever. And these names are all, it's like just blend them all up and there you go. So that causes a little bit of a weird messed up. We messed up, I think. Our filters just weren't, or our antennas weren't really working right. So Belaili or Bilele or Bilele is a huge fan of human sacrifice. The mother of goddesses, the queen of trees, which I like very much. And she has vampiric tendencies, so a incubus or a succubus can often drain you from energy, and that's what she does. So it might sound weird too, but you were sort of having sex with a demon with a female side and a male side, or a female using familiars to help you out. The female side of Baal or Bel, let's call him Bel, because all these B's and A's and I's and L's, and it's just so confusing. So I don't blame you nor me for taking the time to do this right, to get this right. Sacred prostitution. And so first I went to talk to Belial to ask him what was going on. And then I talked to Baal or Bel and asked him about what was going on. And he said, it's my wife. What she wants to do is let you know how to use sex magic and how to work towards an orgasm and fill your wishes and dreams and desires with this primal pure energy, because that's what we're working with. Both gods are ancient and very pure. Very sexual energy is very basic, very, don't think there is anything more clear or bright or pure than that. We both are women, so we know how messed up the world can be as for men, but if you just focus on the energy itself and you help yourself and do self-pleasure, then you know it's sparkly and bright and light and pure. So I suggest you make some sacrifices and offerings. I mean, don't sacrifice anything with horns or a baby or whatever. Just something nice, something beautiful. Can be flowers, can be whatever, what pops up in your mind. Anyway, that was what's taking me so long, because I had to do a whole ritual thing for Belial to talk with him, and then attune myself to Bilele and the other names. Then she told me that she was the female counterpart of Baal, which is kind of funny, because I am dying to work with Baal for a very long time, but for some odd reason, just wanting to do something isn't really enough for me to do something. I said it before, if I don't know what I'm going to use it for, then I'm not going to do it. I hope it makes a little bit I did some videos about sex magic, I think, but I'm not sure if I already uploaded them. But anyway, Belial is fine. He isn't upset or angry. They're both smiling and they are sort of making fun of me for taking so much time and messing things up. And I will put some names in the description as soon as I get the time, but at least I'm going to upload this video so you have something to work with. See you next time. Bye.